want another game?
You're certainly hot tonight.
Oh, it's just the cars, you know. Come on, Lucy. Hey, what are you doing over there?
Oh, I'm just enjoying this sensational California weather. Imagine a night like this at this time of year.
If we were back home where it's cold, do you know what we'd be doing right now?
Yeah, pounding on the pipes for you to give us more heat.
Baloney. I mean, if we were back in New York, we'd be out shoveling snow.
You mean I'd be out shoveling snow?
Oh, no, honey, but I only let you shovel the snow because I had to keep an eye on the furnace.
Yeah, to be sure that nobody put any coal in it.
I hear you talking.
All right now, you two. I don't want to start anything. I just want to make sure that we all appreciate California while we're here. Hey, Ethel, you know something?
What?
We're going to get to celebrate our wedding anniversary in California. What's the matter, Ricky?
The cars are very slippery. They're right out of your hands. It's hard to shuffle them.
Lucy, I didn't realize you had a wedding anniversary coming up so soon.
From the look on his face, neither did Ricky.
What are you talking about? I knew we had a wedding anniversary coming up so soon.
You did, huh?
Sure, I know. It comes out at the same time every year. I knew it was coming up. I just talking to myself the other day, you know, and saying how much fun it'd be to celebrate the wedding anniversary here in California. How about that? Wouldn't that be fun?
When is it?
When is it? That's a ridiculous question, what is it? I made 4 spades, double. Come on, honey.
Ricky, what day is it?
What day is it? It's Monday. Yeah, Sunday. Today's Monday. Monday.
You know what I mean.
Oh, you know what day is our anniversary on?
Yeah.
Oh, well, our anniversary is...
Yes.
Oh, Mother, darling, how are you? So glad to see you, Mother.
Well, you've never been this happy to see me before, Mickey.
Mickey, isn't she a doll? Mickey.
Oh, honey, now look, you woke up the baby.
Yeah. I'm sorry. When is it?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? You were there at our anniversary party last year.
So were you.
Fred, you remember?
Well, how about May the 3rd? That date sticks in my mind for some reason.
No.
That's the day I fell down and broke my leg. Or was that the day I got the gout?
Fred, for your information, May the 3rd is our wedding anniversary.
Well, I knew it was tied in with some painful memory.
Stop the stale jokes, will you? Help me think of this.
Yeah.
Let's see. You know what they ought to do? They ought to declare a national holiday and let everybody celebrate their anniversary on the same day.
Yeah, how about April 1st?
Honestly.
Mrs. McGillicuddy, honey.
Yes?
Do you remember when Lucy got married?
Certainly.
When was it?
Years ago.
No, I mean, what was the date?
Date? Oh, I'm no good at dates, but it was sometime in the spring.
Thanks a lot.
Looking
for... No, that's right. We got to talking about marriages and everything, and I was looking at my beautiful ring.
Well, don't bother. We didn't have them engraved. Ricardo, you have forgotten the date of our anniversary, haven't you?
Certainly not.
All right, then. When is it?
Say, you keep asking me that question a lot of times. I bet that you've forgotten.
I have not. We were married on... Oh, no, you don't. You're not going to trick me into telling you.
Well, I don't have to trick you into telling you. I know.
You do not?
Oh, yes, I do. As a matter of fact, I have a whole party planned at the Mocambo for that night.
Well, but how can you, Rick, when you don't...
Steal the cars, Fred!